alive now.
Like, me and Eric were playing, and we're like, dude, both these decks are god awful.
So you don't trust anyone. You think it must be something.
You gotta die. My deck is back. I can get up and grab mine. Who's for the key?
Yeah, that works.
Forwards or unforwards?
Forwards.
Unforwards. I'll go first.
Ooh, what a nice hand. By no means is this actually a nice hand. Yes, this is a great card to start off a game.
I mean, sure.
No, this is a way better card. Yeah, I'll play that card first. Yes. That's a perfect hand.
I'll play Whisper.
Perfect hand.
Cool.
Lots of those things. But those don't matter. That seems good. Get them.
Okay, we'll go Shadows. I'll play Subtle Maw, a Gambling Den, Hawk to kill your... What's crazy killing machine?
Crazy killing machine. This card, top card of each player's deck, you can use those cards before you feature or artifact of that card's power is able. If the card is not destroyed as a result of this, destroy crazy killing machine.
Yeah, we'll kill Hawk and the Sun. I get two amber.
You don't like warded?
Mm-hmm.
You don't like your warded creature?
Nope.
I warned your creature.
Then I'm going to lose one amber. Action him to kill your wormhole technician.
I can't believe you. You're really best friend.
So I did play Gambling Den. So at the start of your turn, before you forge a key, you can decide. You can choose to call a house, and then reveal the top card of your deck. If that card is of that house, you gain two amber. If it's not, you lose two amber.
Wow. All right.
So if you want to gamble, it's there, and it happens before you forge. So like, if you went into your turn with four amber and got it right, you could forge right away. All you had was. That's me. My action tail, yeah. Four, five, your turn.
All right.
You don't have to.
Yeah, but losing two amber does nothing to me. My guess. What's the star group called? Star Alliance. That's my guess. That's a legacy.
Right.
Does it discard?
Nope, goes back on top.
Oh, I'll come to the top of my deck. I have made this one ever. Alright. Now, I'll admit, I didn't like that. I was still back my ever. I get still one ever. Okay. Oh, it really did nothing to me. Oh yeah, and you shouldn't have any amber. I'll capture it.
Okay.
And you cannot use creatures to reach.
Okay.
Your turn.
Go Piranha Monkeys, 2 damage to everything.
Thanks for trying not to help me here. 2 damage to everything. Horrible.
Going to... That actually is bad. All the low stuff, don't care. That's gone.
Cool. Okay. You're right. So far, I haven't seen anything your deck does. Besides, no damage. You got damage down. Reeve can do 2 damage to each other creature.
Yeah. Your turn.
You're already building to Reeve. Cool. When I told you, yes, Reeve. Pass turn, my turn, Reeve, everything's gone!
You wanna gamble?
Yeah, I wanna get whatever. Worst part is... I have the same number of cards every single house, I believe. Except Star Lion! I like you later.
Gambling Den is the best card ever!
I've lost 2 ever to it. That card, I need my amber back. It doesn't do anything, I don't have that much amber. I'll play that. Here we go.
What is that? What you gonna watch? Forge a key.
Whatever.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
forge
a key
to
7.
Yep. Potentially minus 6, yeah.
How are you
going
with this?
What would you reveal? You flashed it. Okay, I'm up. You'll
see,
we
don't care. Drop that spell. And you cannot play actions.
I can't play actions?
Hey, you cannot play actions.
Okay.
Okay. Your turn. Alright, I get 2 embers. Now I've got something to lose. We'll lose that one. You're going to win this game because of that card. I'm going to send all my ember away. Oh, yeah, fine.
Wait, I can't play action cards or I can't?
You cannot play action
okay.
cards. You can action. You can lose one ember, destroy your creature if you like.
No, we'll go untamed. I'm going to reap. 2 damage to everything.
You're dead. You're dead. You got an ember.
And
good job.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I didn't take 2 damage. Sorry. So, my turn?
Yep.
Alright. Well. Alright, so my turn. It's Star Alliance. Hey! I got 2 embers!
You're net neutral now.
Yep. That's
I got the one back from your the Huggamugger.
Yep.
I captured.
That's where you quit gambling when you're even.
Or you just never gamble. And you're never down. Okay, I just played Untamed last turn, and all I did was reap with it. I obviously don't have anything to do with it.
Mm-hmm. It almost sounds like a con. But we'll go with it. We'll see if this is a good idea or not.
So.
Watch this. You're going to play Untamed to reap with it.
I'm going to play Untamed. I'm going to do more stuff, though. Quicksand to kill your Karkar. It kills the biggest creature that you have, unless you control a ready untamed creature. And then I'm gonna do Song of the Wild, and then Reap with him for 2 amber, and deal 2 damage to all your stuff.
See, dog, I'm gorgeous.
Don't listen to your opponent ever.
Yeah. The worst part is I'm doing the opposite advice to someone because I told them how to win the game, and they didn't listen to me.
Your turn. I'm in check. I've got a key.
Yeah, I do. Or keep. Oh no, you got rid. I got rid of gambling.
Yeah, no more gambling.
Why did I do that?
No more gambling.
It was a mistake. Look, I still won't forge the key. I just made him have 4 Hemorrhagians. Well, now I'll show you why you don't do that. Punishment. Reap, destroy that.
Okay. You did what I needed to do.
Also, I get played. Artifact upgrade reaction. Neat. Well, that's my other choice. Didn't answer. Our kind of first card, you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, interesting. We'll have to play Commander Chain. Oh, and again, I'm playing that. And... what's that? Oh, it's my archive. And I shall pass.
Alright, we'll go untamed. Or, I'm sorry, no, Logos.
Key first. Three turns in a row?
Logos, Positron Bolt, 3-2. Amber for that. Information Exchange to steal one.
Rude.
You can steal from me last turn, so I don't get the extra.
Rude. Ha ha ha.
Igor.
What's the purpose of this card? So everyone is the same thing. You should say stand. This card should say stand. I mean.
Hologram Soul, Wormhole Tech, and Babbling and Goodly.
Oh, you got Wormhole Tech. You got the best card in the game as well.
Your turn.
Yep, my turn indeed. And the first thing I shall do, my turn. Never mind. We can go back. Maybe do something completely different. Nope. I need this. 8 damage.
Sure.
No legal target. Bad. Then. We have this to ward this card. I don't have any that can ward it. Hey, there we go. Perfect ward token. I don't have any first card. I think we're going to both discard the top card of our deck. And Crazy Killing Machine. Both discard the top card of our deck. And destroy a card that beats it. Well, I choose this card. Fourth card.
And it's discarded?
Yes.
Okay.
Darn, then you destroy something. I was hoping to destroy something.
You did get my, set them off.
Oh, sorry. You did destroy something. You just destroyed an artifact. Yeah, that's it. Alright, your turn. I can't do much. I don't have a hand that does anything right now.
Go Logos. Gonna Thorium Phasmate. Flip these two. And we'll say he takes 2 damage.
Okay.
We're getting Amber out of it.
Get someone out of it.
Going to reap with Babbling Bibliophile. Draw 2.
Cool.
Gonna reap with Wormhole Tech to archive.
Cool.
I gotta reveal it. Tuckamugger.
Alrighty.
And then I'm going to ward my Babbling Bibliophile.
Alrighty.
And it is your turn.
Alrighty. I will play. How much ammo you got? 4?
4.
Cool. Not enough to forge.
Blasters in your discard pile.
It is. It's really good blaster. See, it balances between these two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wonder if every blaster has 2 of them.
No, you don't always get 2 commanders.
No?
No.
Oh.
But I have seen like 1 commander get 2 blasters. Yeah. But if you get a blaster, you'll have that commander at least 1.
Yeah.
But you can also get the commander without the blaster.
Interesting.
Yep.
Alright, so I'm gonna... it'll just wait. Hour.
Explore over. You wanna give her skirmish?
Nah.
Okay. You're done, right?
No. I'm gonna read this.
Mm-hmm.
I gave to them. I'll leave there until I'm tapped. So I can't use them.
You have to kill her. Because you read with him.
I made a mistake. I didn't play that over there.
Darn.
And I shall pass.
Alright.
Oh, cool. The card that makes zero sense. I have to know for a point it ever played.
Let's go Untamed. What was this? That was that one. Okay.
No, destroy my soul in one go.
No. Gonna Cauldron Boil everything, take double damage that it's already got, so it's gonna kill your other chan. When I gain an amber. And then I'm gonna Cauldron Boil. Got any damage. But it's there.
I'm six.
And then Mab will.
Seven.
And then Morphin. Molfin. And what's up?
Yep.
Too much to protect.
Oh, they got too much of a fight. Sadly.
Yes, I'm up to seven.
You are not really useful. I was five. See, this would be why gambling would be useful. I regret destroying the gambling thing. Wait, what did I expect it to?
Is that right? Four, five, six, seven. Yeah, that's right.
Alright, so. There you go. You can give me that one amber.
Okay.
Yep, you will actually give it to me when you forge.
Yep.
Okay, one amber. You won't eat. No, I don't know. Reef, I can't kill anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Reef, I can't kill anyone. I have exact six amber techniques, apparently. And I shall pass. Draw my one card.
Going to forge, give you one.
There you go.
Going to take my archive and go shadows.
Ah, I see how shadows.
And then I'm going to play too much protect.
Ah, cool. And
it
says, alright, get free. I see gun. Oh, we lost the
set. Hugger Mugger will capture one. Pick you on a check.
Yep. Alright.
And that's me. And I'm at.
Alright, so I'll pick up my archer and say that. Move one from that endless to take back my anchor. So I just add it back to my pool.
And he takes how much damage?
Two.
Two.
And then I gain one anchor. And now, still one.
Okay.
Rest of the sex does nothing. Drop that card down. Drop that card down. Drop this card down. My deck game away. Drop this card down. Death. So it has a play skill. How long would you ever use this card to do anything?
It's also, it's also got skirmish.
Yeah, this says every time it fights, it gets on top of your deck.
Put the creature Simon fights on top.
Ah, okay.
So you throw him at like a 12 power creature, and the 12 power creature goes on top of the deck, and he's safe.
Oh.
Yeah.
I misread it.
Yeah, he's a strike first.
That's amazing.
That could work.
Yes, that's actually good.
That actually could work. Look at that. Ooh, that could work. What's the recycle bin do? Your universal recycle bin?
Ah, I can approach cards.
Oh, okay.
Does nothing good for this game. Oh, okay, your turn.
My turn?
Yeah.
You're in check again?
Yep.
Let's go. Oh. How much amber did you steal from me? I forgot I had both in. After amber is stolen from you, deal one damage to each enemy creature for each damage.
What?
So if you steal, did you steal from me last turn?
Yeah, I stole. How much amber did you have? Four?
Yeah, you stole
one.
So all of your creatures take one damage. Armor, armor. There you go.
So that's at the end of your turn, Skin?
Huh?
Is that the end of your turn?
No, it's after, whenever you steal, every amber you steal, your creatures take that much damage.
Interesting. Oh, your turn.
Untamed.
Alright.
Going to camouflage my wormhole tech. I'm going to play Song of the Wild, and then Unsuspecting Prey to deal two damage.
Goodbye.
And then Reap for 4 amber. Because the Song of the Wild doubles their amber.
Okay.
And she can shuffle back to my deck.
Okay.
That's the end of my turn.
So, my turn.
Do you want to cut my 6 cards?
No. Very good.
I have 7 ever. You get a key.
Oh, yeah. We're going to put this all up to 1.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry. I'm saying Wild Wormhole. I don't have a deck.
What does Wild Wormhole say?
Please talk about your deck.
You don't have a deck.
So I can't?
It fizzles.
Interesting. I just didn't
ask. It's only, you only shuffle when you draw.
This would be the only game that ever does that.
Yep. You got to be tricky with that.
I'll have to drop down this. This card says I cannot, my ever cannot be stolen.
Okay.
And Dr. Mill. 1, 2, 3. I already have 2 cards. There you go. I will ward that creature. Why, I don't know. And that card does nothing. And then, I can't hit anyone. Your turn, I lose.
Okay.
See, that's how your deck is playing.
There's no combos, it's got stuff.
Right. It's the cards alone that do it.
Yeah.
Like, that card destroying because it's too much picture.
Okay, well, that's the thing. I did not expect to 3-0 this.
That's such a horrible, horrible deck.
Like, literally, like, if you get a board against me, I'm done. Like,
what happened?
I won.
You won?
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't know how.
Very good.